Hi friends, now we are going to discuss the latest news about mysterious repeating fast radio bursts in space. A repeating fast radio burst 3 billion light years from Earth may be coming from a neutron star. These radio flashes usually last a millisecond and have an unknown physical origin. People love to believe that they are from an advanced extraterrestrial civilization. Fast radio bursts in space themselves are not rare. But in fast radio burst 121102, first detected in 2012, is the only one that have been known to repeat. Last year, a star-forming dwarf galaxy 3 billion light-years from Earth was also identified. Now researchers have used the newest detection to learn more about the extreme environment for the source of this mysterious burst. The details were revealed in a study published in the journal Nature. The radio burst itself releases a monstrous amount of energy in each millisecond, comparable to what our sun releases in entire day. The newest detection allowed researchers to discover that the radio bursts themselves are polarized and coming from an environment that contains a strong magnetic field. They were also able to detect the radio burst at a higher frequency than ever. As for the direct source itself, the latest findings support the idea that it is a neutron star. I think you like this latest information. For more information, please subscribe our Science News India channel and please press notification icon also. Thanks for watching. Bye friends.